Hey lovely people, and welcome back to my channel. So today, as promised, the Mika vlog. And I said it wouldn't be a whole experience kind of thing, but just some short clips from, well, the concert which I filmed, and some photos, and probably some ranting of me about how awesome it was, because it really was. Just a sort of side note, by the way, I'm sitting against a pink mattress, and behind that there are boxes with books. It's kind of a mess around here, but yeah, that explains the weird background, but well, something else than always the blue background. Why not? Anyways, so I just wanted to start off with again mentioning how awesome Mika was, and also the opening act, which was Citizens. They were a band from London, and they were absolutely amazing. And yeah, I thought I'd show you some photos and a short clip of that first. So here it is. After Citizens, there was a break for about half an hour, in which we did practically nothing but wait. Yeah, and then Mika started, and it was absolutely amazing, and we had a great time. And I could go on about that forever and forever and forever, but I won't do that, because that will make you absolutely crazy. So I'll just show him some I'll just show you some more footage. By the way, I'm sorry if I sometimes shake a lot, or if it's a bit hazy, but yeah, there were quite a few people in front of me which were either tall or were waving their own phones or their hands or whatever. And yeah, I wanted to get around that, which isn't always that easy. And yeah, next to that, I was just really, really excited, so I might have been jumping up and down a little, or yeah, swinging along to the music. I did, however, try not to sing along when I was filming, so you won't hear my voice, but of course all the people around me were singing along quite loud, so you will hear their voices, but yeah. Water and cocktail. We're all in the dark. Doesn't change who we are. Cause some of us in the dark are looking up at the stars. If we are all in the dark, it doesn't change who we are. Cause some of us in the dark are looking up at the stars. So tell me.
And
concert, a guest appeared. It was Pabeloo. You Dutchies might know him, the other people probably not. But Mika went to his talk show in the Netherlands. And yeah, the things Paul did to him weren't that nice, so Mika wanted to take revenge by letting him sing a song with him on stage. So yeah, that happened. And yeah, it was one of Mika's songs, Stardust, and they made a Dutch-English version out of it. So most of the time, Paul would sing the Dutch part, but Mika also sang in Dutch. And yeah, that was just really amazing, and it was strange how well Mika could speak Dutch.
I just want you to know what you mean to me. What did it say? Take you to see sunshine in your eyes and put a little sunshine in your life. In the end, I hope you feel the same. Opnieuw op de lood.
Op de lood.
I wanted to know what you mean to me. What did it take you to see? I could put a little stardust in your eyes. Put a little sunshine in your eyes. Is it good?
There was this ending that wasn't an ending. Yeah, of course he came back for some extra songs, which were the most amazing songs, I think. Well, Lost Party was included, and I absolutely love that song. It's so beautiful, it's so sad as well, and yeah, I could listen to it for hours on end, so I was really happy.
Enjoy the party, because this is our last.
Then it was all over. But Marilyn and I were so freaking happy. We were like dancing through Amsterdam to the train, going crazy in the train, even though we were in a silent compartment. But yeah, it was very crowded in the train, so no one really cared. And yeah, Mika was so amazing. Filled our hearts with joy. We were so happy that we finally saw him live. And yeah, Citizens 2 was amazing, and after the concert we talked to the guys of Citizens. They were standing in the hall taking photos with fans, and yeah, we had a whole conversation, as I said in my previous video, because we were practically the only ones who could speak more English than thank you and I love you and you're amazing. And yeah, we found out that they are performing in December in the Netherlands as well. Yeah, we still have to order tickets, but we are definitely going there. So that's something to look forward to, and yeah. For now, I think that's it. Oh yeah, I'll add in the photos of citizens and us. And yeah. Mika. I won't blab on forever, I'll stop now, because otherwise this video is getting way too long and no one will watch it because I keep blabbing on about how amazing this was. Even if you like Mika just as much as me and Marilyn do, especially as Marilyn does, because he's our hero. And yeah, thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give this a thumbs up, that would be amazing. Share it with your friends if you want to. And yeah, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And then I'll see you next week. Bye!